The Roboros and the Ascolario.
The true purpose of the legendary Librum was to seal Ouroboros. Even with its power, if it only appears when the world is in crisis, then the wish has to be used to avoid disaster.
When asked what to wish for, the only answer is to save the world. It only exists for that single reason. That is its purpose.
May I take a look at the Ascolario?
Here.
I can feel its immense power.
This is the legendary Librum.
Yes, in its complete form.
I see. And along with this, Ouroboros will.
It should revive at any moment now. And its path will be revealed.
Ouroboros.
Let's go.
Edge, can I talk to you for a sec?
What is it?
Not here. Please?
Noella, we'll catch up with you in a little bit.
All right. This is the path to Ouroboros?
Yes. So, what are we gonna do? I must face Ouroboros. That is my duty as the keeper of the Ascolario.
Miss Iris.
Being told that the world will be destroyed hasn't sunk into my head yet. But I know we're in a delicate situation. Iris, I won't give you any instructions. Do whatever you think is right. Go ahead with no regrets.
I will.
Edge.
Yeah, I know.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. I'll show you the secret of ninjas.
Thank you.
Are you ready? All right.
Let's get going!
Wait!
Ewan, what's wrong?
I thought you might need this, so I brought it along.
The resonance spell?
I'll go with you to the entrance. I'm probably the only one who can set this up.
Don't get any funny ideas!
I won't try to fight, so I should be all right. So, shall we get going?
Good luck, everyone.
Think of it as the mirror side of our world.
The Roborus is here, somewhere.
I'll set the resonant spell here. If you want to change your blades, you can do so right here.
All right.
There's no telling what may be awaiting you. Please be careful, everyone.
Okay, thanks, Ewan. if the townspeople are okay.
Noella and the Guild are seeing to that.
Here!
Come here after all.
Of course.
You've kept way too many secrets, even from me. I couldn't even prepare myself for a proper fight. Are you going?
Yes.
I won't ask you to help them. But I hope you will watch over them. And whatever they decide, you never change.
Busy.
But sis!
Nell, leave this to me.
Sis! Okay, I understand. Be careful!
Huh? What do you take me for? Just do what you have to do. Now, I wonder how long I can last. I won't let you get close to my sister.
What's happening?
What is that?
It's about to attack.
Perish!
Damn it!
quite strong.
I can't bear to watch this anymore.
That was... Ash.
Why are you wasting time on an enemy like this?
But... it's really strong!
You guys are in my way. Go!
Huh?
Don't get me wrong. I just came to see what you were going to decide. Ouroboros, the mediator of dimensions. Interesting. It's not often that I get this excited. Hurry up and go! Now, let's have some fun.
This is...
What is it?
The land of frozen time. The world of Ouroboros, the mediator of dimensions.
So, this is...
The end of the world.
How long has it been?
I am a descendant of alchemists.
knowledge. They incurred your wrath and tainted the world. Their blood is in me. And once again, I disturb your slumber. I'm here to claim responsibility as an alchemist.
Claim responsibility, you say?
Yes. They were too pure to be human. A heart that yearned to know the unknown. A heart that admired mystery. A heart that desired praise and acceptance. They were too focused on those feelings that exist in every person.
He committed that mistake.
That's because we exist with imperfections. People can't become gods. We can't become like you. I want you to know that people live with weakness in our hearts.
And you? Will you even forgive the one who brands you with death?
Yes. His feelings are right here, right now, with me.
Listen, we didn't come here to fight. We came here to talk.
Edge! Something's coming!
Damn it, we don't have a choice. Show you the secret of ninjas.
Tiptus, maiden of poison, treat them to a slow, sweet death. Chance! in a stone. Charge forth an impending doom!
You are!
explosion!
Luckless follower of time, take control of all time!
Curse is connected to Ouroboros. Even if it never awakens, if Ouroboros disappears, so will my life. That's how it works. He had to double ensure that it happens, so that I wouldn't try to destroy Ouroboros.
Isn't there anything we can do?
I'm sorry. But Edge, if the time comes when we do face Ouroboros, I want you to fight him all out. For the world, for everyone. And most importantly, for you and me.
Thank you. Listen to us. We want to save the world. We want to protect the people and the world that we love. The Rovers, we both want the same thing!
Ridiculous. Speak for yourself, foolish human.
We may be fools, but we still have hope. Even if we're wrong, even if we repeat our mistakes, there's always the future.
Stop it! It's okay, you can stop now. Edge, thank you. This endless cycle, I must end it here. If the original sin lies within my blood as an alchemist, if I can save everyone with my life.
No!
Please, with my life, with this life, please save this world.
I'm back in the usual place.
No. This is where the soul returns. The world of origin.
Soul returns? Did I die?
No, that's not it. This is a world of life, but at the same time is not. A world of spirit and mind.
I kinda get it, but not really. Are you the voice? The one who always spoke to me?
Yes, that is correct. You've come a very long way.
Please, tell me. Who are you?
I am an alchemist. In the past, I came here in search of Ouroboros. I was the alchemist who performed the first seal using the Escalario. I put this repetitive history in motion. Iris, I shall ask you. Why do you seek knowledge? And why do you use these powers?
I want to help everyone.
So for the sake of others?
No, not really. Trying hard, suffering for others. I do it because I want to see their smiles. Because it makes me smile. When I see that everyone is happy, I'm happy too. I don't need to know everything. I just want to bring happiness to the people who are important to me.
For yourself and for others. That may be the answer I was looking for all these years. Iris, I will entrust your feelings with everything I have. With all of my remaining power. Let's take those feelings and make Ouroboros know. This will be Escalario's final miracle. Go on. Go to the world and the people you truly hold dear.
Thank you. And goodbye. Escalario.
Iris. Did we do the right thing? I still...
Edge!
Nell, what's wrong?
A light! A pillar of light!
A pillar of light?
Yeah! They said another pillar of light appeared!
But that's impossible. All of them disappeared with Iris. They couldn't have returned. Could it be?
Yes! I'm sure it is!
Where is it?
Noella knows!
At the guild, huh? I'm gonna go. From Nell. Where's Noella?
She's waiting for you in her office.
All right, thanks.
He's so desperate.
Well, of course he is.
Noella! Nell told me about the new pillar of light. Where is it? Tell me.
My, my, you're so flustered.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I understand how you feel.
Yes, and I got to see a rare expression from you.
The Forest of Valtessa. That's where the information came from.
It's near the stone markers, deep inside the forest. Are you going to go?
Of course.
Then be careful.
I will.
Going now.
light was deep in the forest, near the stone markers. I better look over there. There it is. Nothing's happening. I guess it couldn't be that easy, right? I thought I could say it. I thought I would be able to say it to her this time. Iris.
Edge?
Could it be?
Iris. Iris.
Edge.
Thank you.
way.
Hmm?
What was it that you wanted to tell me?
Oh, that. Well... I...